How did my phone recognize me?
Why did that video appear on my screen?
What's a deep fake?
How does a car drive itself?
Can robots think like people?
When it comes to technology, kids ask all sorts of questions. And even as adults, we don't understand everything about artificial intelligence. But one thing is clear, AI is here to stay. That's why RAISE, a new AI education initiative at MIT and i2 Learning, are teaming up with leading educators and technology companies to create an opportunity for students everywhere to learn about AI and discuss the implications of these new technologies. The day of AI is coming. It's a day of creative learning designed to show elementary, middle, and high school students how machines think. Best of all, it's free and open to everyone. All you need is the internet and a computer with a web browser. So why is it important to learn about AI? AI is increasingly embedded in everything we do and interact with. In understanding AI, we show our kids how they can be successful in our rapidly changing world. Day of AI courses are informational rather than technical, designed to be taught by educators across all disciplines, even those with little or no technological background. And all activities are scaffolded to engage and inspire children of different backgrounds and interests. So no matter what your classroom looks like, Day of AI is a wonderful learning opportunity for you and your students. Here's how it works. Lessons and activities are organized by age group, running in 30 to 60 minute time blocks. Free online training workshops are available to teachers, providing step-by-step guides to each lesson. Up to 4 hours of lesson plans are provided per grade. Teachers can choose to run their favorites. To get started, all you have to do is register. It's free and provides full access to our lesson plans and curriculum. Kids ask all sorts of questions, and we're committed to providing them with the answers they need. Be part of the Day of AI and give them the power to program their own future.